Good evening, teacher.
Hi Angela, good evening. How are you?
Fine, teacher.
Oh, nice.
I am fine.
Oh, nice. It's good to see you.
It's good to see you.
Too, you can say. Too, you can say. It's good to see you too.
It's good to see you. Yo, I, me.
Yeah.
¿Qué es lo que veo o cómo?
No, no, it's good to see you, es bueno verle. It's good to see you.
Ah, okay, teacher. Me too, teacher.
Ah, yeah, okay, excellent.
Me
Thank
too,
you.
yes. Thank you.
Ready for a new class?
Yes.
Oh, perfect.
Sí, yes.
Nice. So let's wait for the others then to connect, okay? So tell me,
Okay, teacher.
how was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo el fin de semana? How was your weekend?
Excellent. I went at the church with my family.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Good
So you had,
evening.
where did you go? Where did you go?
What do you want? A la iglesia.
Ah, you went to church. Okay, you went to church with your family.
Short
You say,
with my
I
family.
went to church with my family. Okay, to
I
church,
went
to church
short
with my family.
with my family.
Oh,
Yes.
nice. Good. Excellent. Hi, Miguel. How's everything?
I find teacher.
Oh,
Thank
nice. It's good to see you.
you.
So I'm very well. Thank you
And
for asking. How was your weekend?
you? It's very movement
Yeah, you was
with very
you had
movement.
yeah, you say I had many things. You can say I had many things.
I have
Yes.
many things. Okay.
All right, I
Yes.
imagine. So did you work on Sunday? And Saturday? Did you work?
Yes, in the morning I teach a class.
Oh, really?
Yes, I teach of programming of database
Oh, nice. Where do you
all
teach?
morning
Oh, I imagine. Where do
in
you teach? In Sapporo?
Sapporo, yes,
Oh, online or?
from UDV, yes, online.
Okay, interesting.
From UDV.
So we are colleagues.
Yes.
Okay, but it's with
Yes.
Inglés Corporativo or with another company?
No, with
With a with
UDV.
a way you say yeah, UDP.
Yes.
All right, good. Hi, Melanie. Myra, Melanie.
Hi, good evening, teacher.
Good
Good evening,
evening.
everyone.
Good evening.
We have Ofelia,
Margarita.
Margarita, and Azalea. Hi, Margarita.
Hi, teacher.
Feeling
Good
better?
evening,
Good evening.
everybody.
Good evening. Are you feeling better?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, nice.
Yes, teacher.
It's good to know.
I am sick. No,
Sick, sick.
herida. ¿Cómo se dice?
You can say no,
But
you can say I have a wound. I have a wound. Wound is herida. Wound.
I
A
have
wound.
wound.
A wound.
A wound. A
Yes.
wound.
Oh.
But I am better.
Nice. I hope it recovers soon. Okay, espero que se recupere pronto. I hope it recovers soon.
Say,
All right.
is one apart is good because I'm working in home.
Okay. You are not going to your work.
That's
Yeah.
poco a poco.
Yeah, little by you can say little by little.
Little by little.
Little by little, that's right. Okay, we have more people connected here. So we have Darwin, Jancy, Osmin, Ada Patricia, Zulma, and Azalia, right? Hello, everyone.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening. How's everything? How do you feel? Do you feel good, bad, or how do you feel?
Good.
Good, excellent. I like it. Don't say bad, please. Okay, just let me do something quickly. I need a notebook here. Give me a second. Okay, everyone. So tell me, how was your weekend? I asked Angela. Yeah, I talked to Miguel. So how was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo el fin de semana? How was your weekend?
Me, teacher?
Yeah, yeah.
I was happy with my family.
Oh, nice. So you spend time with your family?
Yes, I went to shoot.
You went to?
Family.
You went to? Ah, to the church. Yes. To the church. Yeah, you say to the church.
With my family.
And then,
nos venimos sería nos, I, we went.
Came. Nos venimos.
I know, it's coming.
In this case, maybe you can say.
Nos venimos para la casa.
You can say, we get back. We get back home.
We get back home. And.
We had lunch.
We had lunch with my family. And that's it.
And that's it, okay? So I can see you had a really good time with your family. Okay. Thank you, Angela, for sharing. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, everybody. So it's time to start the class. So let me pass the attendance quickly. So Ada Patricia.
Present.
Adriana. Ana Michelle.
Present.
Angela.
Teacher, present.
Okay. Azalia Melanie.
Present. Good evening.
Good evening. Darwin.
Present, teacher.
Very good. Flor. Flor. Gloria.
I'm here.
Excellent. Carla. Margarita.
Present.
Very good. Maria. Mayra.
Present.
Okay, Nelson.
Present.
Ofelia.
Here, teacher.
All right, that's very good. Osmin.
I am here, teacher.
Okay, perfect. Rafael.
Present.
Rosa. Sandra. Jancy.
Present.
Zulma.
Present.
And Miguel.
Present.
Teacher.
All right. Yeah, hello.
Mi Estela. María okay. Estela.
Yeah. All right, thank
teacher,
you.
Teacher, me, Carla, good evening.
Good evening. All right, very good. Okay, thank you very much. Good. So it's time to start the class. And for today, obviously, we have a new unit, okay? Do you know what the name of the of unit number three is? What is the name of unit number three?
Troubleshooting.
Troubleshooting, all right? So the name of unit number three is troubleshooting, okay? So what is troubleshooting or troubleshooting? Any idea? What is troubleshooting?
Solucionar problemas.
Solucionar, exacto.
Solucionar problemas, troubleshooting. All right, troubleshoot a problem. All right, very good. Okay, so let's listen to Miguel works in... Miguel, I think, works with technology, right? Miguel, do you work with technology?
Yes, yes.
Yes.
We have many troubleshooting.
Okay, so explain to us, what is troubleshooting?
Troubleshooting es como la parte de las pruebas.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. La parte de las pruebas que se hacen, bueno, depende del ámbito, a nivel de hardware, a nivel de software.
Okay, okay, yeah, that's too much information for my brain. All right, thank you very much, Miguel. Yeah, yeah, troubleshooting okay. Is like sometimes you need to troubleshoot a problem, right? Like to get a solution to a problem. Okay, so that's the name of the unit. Okay, troubleshooting. Okay, troubleshooting. Very good. So just before we start with the unit, listen. I want to see something here first. If I can share a file with you, all right? Let me see. Just let me do it quickly. So if you want, go to chat. Go to the chat. Open your chat. And I will try to share something with you on the chat. So go to the chat, please.
¿Tenemos que escribir algo en el chat, Richard?
No, open the chat. Okay. Open the chat and see if you receive something. I am sending a Word document. So tell me if you receive it, please, on the chat. Here, not on the WhatsApp chat. On the chat here on Zoom, all right? Did you go to the chat on Zoom? Yes?
Yeah.
Did you receive a Word document?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Did everyone receive the document? ¿Todos lo recibieron?
No, teacher.
Ahí al chat les mandé un documento Word ahorita.
No aparece nada.
On the cell phone no les aparece.
A mí me da error al descargarlo.
Correcto. Okay.
A todos. Everyone.
Everyone.
It's troubleshooting.
Dice ahorita me aparece un mensaje donde dice red desconectada. En rojo.
Okay. Okay, let's do something then.
This is the test.
This is the exam for today. So then go to WhatsApp. Go to the WhatsApp group and I will send the document to the WhatsApp group, okay? Can you go, please?
Okay. No.
Hold on. I'm trying to do it right now. Hold on. Espera un momento. Hold on a second. My WhatsApp is opening. Okay, tell me, did you receive the document? Yeah?
Yes, I did, teacher. Yes.
It's on the WhatsApp group, okay? So please try to download it, okay? Try to download it. Traten de descargarlo. Try to download the document. And tell me if you can open it. Can you open the document?
Yes, I did.
Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, excellent. Now listen, let's do something. That's a worksheet, okay? It's a worksheet. So I want you to take like 15 or 20 minutes, okay, right now. In these 15 or 20 minutes, complete the exercises on the worksheet, okay? What do you have to do? Let me show you. Let me open the worksheet to show you here. Okay, basically, let me see here. Okay. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Okay, so basically what you have to do is the following, okay? So in the first activity, you need to complete the sentences with there is or there are. So just check, right? If it is a question, you know how to complete, okay? This is to review the last week. And on the second part, you need to complete using allow to, either in positive or in negative, okay? So it can be in positive or negative. It depends on the context of the sentence. So read the context of the sentence and complete, okay? With be allowed to. When you conjugate it, you say is allowed to, I'm allowed to, or are allowed to, right? Yeah? And in negative, I'm not allowed to, or she is not allowed to, blah, 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 okay? Yeah? So try to complete the exercises in groups, okay? So let's go to breakout rooms and please complete the activity together. Complete the worksheet together, okay? So are you ready?
Sure.
Yeah.
Yes, I am ready.
The sentence 2 and 3, repeat.
Are the same. Oh, okay. So don't just complete one.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, probably I had a mistake, okay? Yeah, just complete one, no problem. Okay, so let's go to breakout rooms and let's work on the worksheet together, okay? Very good. Let's go.
Yo creo que los tres estamos desde el teléfono.
Yeah.
Ay, no. ¿Cómo comparto desde el teléfono?
¿Y en qué parte del libro está?
Eso no está en el libro.
It's a worksheet. It's a worksheet. It's not on the book. Por eso se la mandé para que la descargara. That's why I sent it for you to download it, okay? Maybe what you can do, tal vez lo que pueden hacer, what you can do is to complete only the answers on your notebook, okay? Pueden completar solo las respuestas en su cuaderno. Complete only the answers on your notebook, okay? Maybe you can do that.
Okay? Yeah. Teacher, excuse me. Worksheet docx is document.
Yes. Is the document you can download?
No lo puedo descargar.
It's on the WhatsApp group. No se puede descargar.
Sí. No pude.
Yo sí pude.
Ah, ok.
Pero no sé cómo compartirlo desde el teléfono.
Si le tomo una foto de captura, la podría compartir.
I think you can share the document. Darwin, creo que sí puedes compartir el documento, solo que debes tenerlo abierto.
Ah, sí, vaya, veamos.
Allá abajo aparece share screen, aquí en la barrita de herramientas. Share screen. Dice share compartir screen en la barrita.
Documento.
Ajá, compartir documento. Ajá. Y ahí lo buscamos. Yo creo que ahí se puede ir uno de ventana en ventana para buscar el documento que está abierto, para compartirlo.
Ahí. Uy, dice, tipo de documento no compatible, seleccione un documento PDF.
Ah, oh, my goodness. Let me send it to the group in PDF. Okay, lo voy a tratar de enviarlo en PDF ahorita. Let me hold on a second.
Les trato de leer las oraciones y decidimos si es there is o there are.
Está bien.
Vaya, la primera dice any sugar.
Any sugar.
Sí.
Any sugar.
Sería, there is any sugar.
Check if it's a question. Revisen si es pregunta. Check if it's a question.
Ah, perdón. Is there any sugar?
Exactly. So, Darwin, ahorita envía el PDF y al grupo. El mismo documento en PDF.
Okay. Ok, ahorita veo. A ver si lo puedo compartir.
Exactly, I have my document.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you, teacher.
Okay.
Darwin.
Hola.
Ya tengo el documento acá en mi pantalla. Solo que no voy a estar en cámara porque me fui al chat.
Ah, vaya, es perfecto, perfecto.
Sí.
Aunque.
¿No se puede, Darwin?
Ahorita lo está abriendo.
Ah, ok, ok.
Veamos. Vaya, no sé si lo pueden ver ya.
No aparece todavía. Doesn't appear.
No aparece.
Es de elegir el documento, compartir pantalla primero y luego elegir el documento entre las pantallas para que salga.
Ay, ya me perdí de dónde ando. Veamos.
Compartir documento primero. Compartir pantalla. Share screen.
Share screen.
Ahí viene, it's coming. Ahí está. Yeah, there we have it. Solo dale un poquito de zoom. No se puede. Yes. Ahí. Right there. Can you see it, Osmin? ¿Se puede ver, Osmin? Ahí. Por ahí está bien. Ahí está bien. It's okay, sí, like that.
Quiero ver un momento. Permito.
Ahí lo estamos usando ahorita ya. Ok, perfect. So, continue, please.
Sí, exactly. Yes, gracias.
Ok, thank excellent.
Bueno. Entonces, the number one.
Any sugar. Yes, question.
How many cherries?
You forgot something. Se les ha olvidado algo. You forgot something. When it is a question, is it the same?
Cierto. Al revés. Switch. Mm-hmm. Thank you, teacher. Thank you.
Are there
Troy aquí porque no ponemos atención.
No vimos el signo, teacher.
Ya
de interrogación.
Ya le voy a dar un galoncito de oreja toda.
Ajá. Estábamos bien emocionadas.
Ok. Ay, okay, just change, ok. The
thank order. You, teacher. Thank okay. You. Okay. Marder Troya, dice Sale, ya es cierto.
¿Quién escribió ese en azul que me ayude a borrar para volver a...?
Ahorita lo borro, pero tengo que meterme ahí otra vez. Bien, borrador, aquí.
Okay.
Listo.
Bye. Veníamos bien felices y resulta que estamos mal.
Tan alegre que veníamos y tan triste.
I'm sorry, it's never too late.
Thank you, teacher, thank you. La emoción de que lo sabíamos.
Teacher, number two, number three, y lanza la misma.
Ajá, y number four is not a question. Ajá. Number four es así una pregunta. Ok, en number six, number seven, en number nine.
Number two, number three.
Number, oh yeah, it's my error, okay? Just go to number four then. Number, go to number four.
Okay. There is.
Is there?
No, porque no es pregunta.
There is yes. Bye. Okay.
Pero dejémoslo así y vemos las siguientes.
Mm-hmm. Yes, four. Are not allowed. Okay. Karen.
Hello, teacher. You forgot something in allowed to. The topic allowed is to. Allowed to.
Yeah.
So the sentence is not being asked. We are not allowed to. Yeah, you have forgot. Okay. You forgot to. Mm-hmm.
It's this part of the sentence.
That's right. It's part of the sentence and part of the topic.
Allowed to.
It's not.
In the second, in the third, incertidum. Incertidumbre, ¿cómo sería?
You can say we have a doubt. We have doubts. Doubts. Doubt. Okay. We have doubts. In number what? Number two and number
two,
three?
Two, three.
Number three is in a museum, people are not allowed to take pictures. It depends on the museum, right? But commonly you can take pictures. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So you can say are allowed.
Mm-hmm. Are allowed.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Number three, at the cinema, people are not allowed to smoke. Yeah, that's correct.
Yeah, this is Thank you.
Okay.
Karen?
Number three and number four.
Is
Karen allowed not, to?
It's allowed. It's allowed to go out.
Go out. Yes.
Okay.
If she hasn't finished.
Take picture. At the cinema.
Are not
allowed
to smoke. Uh-huh.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, teacher.
Hello. In the first exercise, in exercise number one, remember when it's a question, you say are there or is there. But when it's not a question, you say there is or there are. Okay. And I can see number four, for example, number four, much time is not a question.
Yes.
So you change the order.
¿Cierto? ¿No tienes fin?
Yes, that's right. So you don't say are there, you say there, I don't know. Okay, you can say there are or I don't know if there is. Okay, much time. There are much time. Is it plural?
Much time is uncountable. No.
Exactly. So you say there are or there is?
There are.
Yes.
There are, exactly. I mean, there is much sugar, mm-hmm.
Yes.
Much time, sorry.
Okay.
The same for sugar. Sugar is, you don't say when sugar, okay, you don't, sugar is not plural, right? Azúcar is not plural.
Is a portable.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Okay, continue.
Number six.
Number six, Sandra. In English, number six, number seven.
Kevin is allowed to play video games after doing his homework. Okay, your children play in the street until 5 p.m.
Your children es niños, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Your children are allowed to. Positive.
Sí. Yes.
Children are allowed to.
Allowed to play in the street.
To play. Oh, ya no. Mi sobrinito en una escuela de fútbol lo hemos metido porque aquí ya no se puede jugar. Sí.
O sea, nueve.
I'm sorry, madam, but you are not allowed to walk on the grass.
On the grass. What's the meaning grass?
Césped.
Oh.
Grass.
It's negative. I'm sorry, yes, madam.
But you are not allowed.
Are not allowed.
Okay. Aunque.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. You forgot something. For the topic, be allowed. Read the instruction. Check the instruction.
Okay.
What is the instruction?
Yeah.
Sí. Ah, yes.
two.
El
yes.
Two.
Mm-hmm. Don't forget that. That's important in this topic, okay?
Teacher, how do you say the bello in English? Me desvelé.
You say I stayed up. Stayed up. Me desvelé, I stayed up. Stay up. Stay up is the velar. I am going to stay up.
Stay up tonight.
I am going to stay up tonight.
Okay.
Stay like quedarse, right? And then you put up. Okay, stay up.
Keep awake también va, tiene sentido.
Mm-hmm. Maybe to be awake. To be. I am going to be awake. But the correct word for this specific case is stay up. Okay. I am going to stay up tonight. Yes. I recommend stay up.
Okay.
You are. Se oye más coherente. You are not allowed to. ¿Qué decirle? Te puedes.
Tomorrow is Sunday, says the sentence. Tomorrow is Sunday.
Tú te puedes desvelar. También se escucha bien. Ajá.
Yeah, because tomorrow is Sunday, right?
You are allowed.
Allow.
I am allowed to.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Date only as we can. I'm allowed to Kevin. Yes.
Is allowed.
Oh. Kevin are allowed to.
You are allowed to play.
You are not allowed.
The last.
It's not allowed.
Excellent. Okay, so I don't know if you will share the document because we are going to the main session. Ya nos vamos para la sesión principal. ¿Van a compartir el documento? Will you share the document con sus compañeros, with your teammates?
No sé. Si quieren que las comparta o ya le tomaron captura.
Ah, okay.
I got it.
Okay, very good. So let's go to the main session then.
Okay. Okay.
Nada que por nosotros no regresamos a la main.
I like that flag. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Thanks.
All right. Okay, I guess everyone is back, right? Creo que todos regresamos ya de la sesión, desde las fases, de las salas de grupos. I guess everyone is back. Okay, so basically we have 19 answers because in activity number one, I think number four, right? Number three and number four are repeated. Yes, number three and number four.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Okay, good. So I will give you a number. Please remember your number because the number I give you is the sentence you will complete, okay? The number I give you is the sentence you will read for the class. El número que le dé la oración que van a leer para el grupo. So remember, please, okay? Please remember.
Okay, teacher.
Just make me a sign. If you listen to me very well and you remember your number, make a sign, please, okay? Very good. Gloria? Okay, let's go first with activity number one, okay, because we have two exercises. So activity number one. Gloria, you have number one for activity number one, okay? Number one. Carla, number two? Carla, number two?
Okay.
Okay, make a sign like this, a thumbs up, okay? Very good. Nelson, number three. Yes, sir.
Number two, number three are repeating, teacher.
Ah, okay. Number four then. Number two and number three are repeated.
Yes.
Oh, then number four for you. Four. Miguel?
Me.
Yes. Miguel, number five.
Yes, teacher.
Number five.
Okay.
Rosa, number six. Angela, number seven. Maria, number eight. Maria?
Okay.
Number eight.
Eight. Is there...
Oh, hold on. Mayra, number nine. Mayra, number nine. And Ophelia, number 10. Okay? Yes, who's the teacher?
De la última página.
No, no. The first activity. La primera actividad. The first activity. Second activity. Allowed to or be allowed to, okay? Ana Michelle, number one.
Allowed to.
Ana Michelle, number one. Darwin, number two. Azalea Melanie, number three. Azalea, Melanie.
Hello. Okay, teacher. Copia.
Okay, make me a sign. Hazme una señal para yo saber que sí. Okay, let's see. Ada Patricia, number four. Okay. Let's see, Margarita, number six. Oh, I said, okay, let me repeat. Ana Michelle, number one, I said, right? Yes? Yes? Darwin, number two. Azalea Melanie, number three. Ada Patricia, number four. Margarita, number five, okay? Jancy Lisbeth, number six. Zulma, number seven. Rafael, number eight. Osmin,
no.
Number nine. Osmin, number nine. And Sandra, okay. Number 10.
Okay, teacher, thanks.
Okay, all right, let's check, okay? In the same order. In the same order. En el mismo orden que están. Let me show them to you here. Just give me a moment. Oh my God, what's going on? Hold on a second, que tengo un problema aquí con mi goodness. Hold on a second, que tenía un problema por acá. Okay. Oh my God, oh my goodness.
Okay.
Okay, now there we go. Okay, let me share the activity. So we share. Okay, do you see the activity?
Yes.
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 Okay. Yes, teacher.
Okay, number one.
I am.
Okay.
Yes. Is there any sugar?
Excellent. Is there any sugar? Very good. Number two.
Are there any monkeys in the wood?
In this wood? Great. Are there, right? Are there any monkeys? Excellent. Number three.
There is much time.
Number four, sorry. Number four.
There is much time.
Excellent. There is much time. Excellent. Much. Continue. Much time. Good. Number five.
Are there enough chairs for everyone?
Great. Are there? Are there enough? Okay, good. Thank you very much. Number six.
There are many birds in this tree.
Excellent. There are. Let's continue with number seven.
There is a lot of fruit.
Excellent. There is, because fruit is not countable. Fruit no es contable, okay? Let's see number eight.
Is there anything else?
Excellent. Is there anything else? Good. Number nine.
There are a lot of places to see.
Excellent. There are. Very good. Thank you. Number 10. Number 10. Who has number 10 for activity number one? Okay. Number 10 is
how? Excuse me.
Okay. Okay, we listen.
How many chairs there are?
Mm-hmm. It's a question.
It's a question.
It's a question. You say how many chairs there are or how many chairs are there?
Excuse me, it's many questions. How many chairs there are? Are there
because there. It's a question. Are there? Okay. Are there because it's a question, okay?
Okay.
Don't forget that in questions you say how are many? There or is there, okay? How many cherries are there? Okay, let's go to activity number two. Okay, activity number two. Okay, let's see number one in class.
Me.
Okay.
In class, we are not allowed to chew gum.
Excellent. What is chew gum?
Masticar chicle.
Masticar chicle, chew gum. We are not allowed to chew gum. All right. Very good. Thank you. Number two.
Me, Darwin.
Okay.
In a museum, people are not allowed to take pictures.
Are not allowed to take pictures. Okay. Excellent. If you have are allowed, it's okay. It depends on the museum, right? Because some museums give you the permission to take pictures, but not all the museums, okay? But if you have, are allowed to, no problem, it's okay, all right? No problem, all right? Number three.
At cinema, people are not allowed to smoke.
All right, thank you, are not allowed to. Good, thank you very much. Number four, Karen.
Karen is not allowed to go out if she hasn't finished her homework.
Her homework, excellent. Okay, so Karen is not allowed to go out. Thank you very much. Is not allowed to. Number five.
You are allowed to watch TV late after 11 p.m. tonight because tomorrow is Sunday.
Excellent, so you are allowed to, all right? Excellent. Number six.
I am allowed to go out with my friends late only at the weekend.
Only at weekends, excellent. So I am allowed to. Thank you very much. Number six, number seven, sorry.
Kevin is allowed to play video games after doing his homework.
Excellent, Kevin is allowed to. Excellent. Number eight, your children.
Your children are allowed to play in the street until 5 p.m.
Great. Your children are allowed to. Excellent. Children is plural, right? So you say are allowed to. Excellent. Number nine. I'm sorry, madam. Number nine. Number nine. I think it's Osmin. Who has number nine? Es la número nueve.
Problema. Ah, okay. Problema.
Okay, let's complete number nine together. Okay, it says, I'm sorry, madam, but you, what do you have, everyone? ¿Qué tienen todos? What do you have?
Are not allowed.
Excellent, excellent. So the answer is, I'm sorry, madam, but you are not allowed to walk on the grass. Walk on the grass. What is grass? La grama o el césped. Okay, very good. Grama o césped. And the last one, number 10.
It is not allowed to jump on the boat. It's really dangerous.
Excellent. Okay. It's not allowed to jump on the boat. Excellent. Very good. So it's not allowed is the answer. Okay. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you very much for completing the exercises. Okay. So maybe you can say, oh, but Bernardo, but this topic is from the last week. It's true. This topic is from the last week. But for me, it's very important that you practice the topics we study, okay? So you internalize the content. So you internalize the information, okay? And you, by practicing, of course, okay? Very good. So thank you very much for your help in this activity. Now, look, I want you for a moment, look. I will show you a picture, okay? So please look at the picture and tell me what you see on the picture. Tell me what you see on the picture. You can tell me words or sentences. Pueden decirme palabras o oraciones, perdón, okay? Yeah? All right. Okay. Let me show you the picture then. So tell me some words about the picture.
Stress.
Sorry?
Stress.
Problem.
Stress, problems. Okay, very good. What else?
He needs
danger.
Help.
Danger.
He needs help.
Yes, Maria?
He needs help.
He needs help, all right? Troubleshooting, right?
He needs
some trouble, maybe.
What else? What else do you see? ¿Qué más miran? What else do you see?
The machine.
A machine, a laptop, all right. A laptop computer. Yes, what else?
There is a book, no pencil.
A pen or pencil, I don't know. Okay, yeah, it's true. What else do you see? What else do you see?
A problem,
okay, a problem. All right.
There is a notebook.
It's a headache.
He is disappointed.
There is an agenda.
How do you say él está pidiendo ayuda?
He is asking for help.
He is asking for help.
That's right. Asking for help. He's disappointed. You're right. Okay, somebody said he's disappointed. It's true, he's disappointed. What else can you tell me?
He's stressed.
He's very stressed, actually. What else?
He's hurt.
He can stand, right? He can't stand because he's too stressed or he's hurt. Very good. What else? Come on, what else?
Your high.
Sorry?
Su cabello, your high.
His hair. His hair. His.
beard.
He has, okay, he has a beard, hair, all right.
Beard.
He has
age.
He has a
age.
Age, all right. Okay, yeah, yeah. We don't see that, right, Baba? It's maybe the hair and the beard, yes, all right? Good, now I have a question.
He's using pink.
All right. And what else?
Can do it alone.
He's wearing a smoking, or maybe he's wearing formal clothes. In general, you can say he's wearing formal clothes, all right? A smoking.
Yeah,
sorry.
Okay.
All right, very good. He's a new
label.
Poster.
He has a poster.
He has a poster on the hand. Very good. Somebody says something. He's a new Miguel, I think. Or no, it was not Miguel. ¿Quién está diciendo he is a new? Nobody. No, it was not Miguel.
He is a new computer.
Ah, it's a new computer and he's troubleshooting. He's a new computer and he's troubleshooting. All right. Very good. That's excellent.
Schedule.
So,
He has a post-it on the computer.
He has a post-it on the computer. Okay, now I have some direct questions for you. I don't remember your password.
This is the problem.
This is information we are assuming, okay? And it's okay. Okay, and actually it's about, the questions I have are about that. Now, do you think the man is new working at the company?
It's possible.
Now, another question. What do you think the job of the man is? What is the job of the man?
In accountant.
He's an accountant.
He's an accountant.
He's a marketer.
Maybe he's a marketing manager. Okay.
He's a financial manager
or something. Okay. Good. Do you think the computer is new or old?
Computer program.
Maybe it's a computer. I don't think he's a computer programmer because he's having a problem with the computer. Yes, in case he has an old computer. Okay, maybe the computer is old. Very good. Okay, excellent. Now, very good. So we have new vocabulary. We have posted, troubleshooting. Somebody said formal clothes. What else did you mention? A poster, clothes. All right. So we have new vocabulary. Very good. So I have this picture because the unit is about troubleshooting. And as you can see, somebody said the computer has troubleshooted, right? Yes. He has a troubleshooting problem or something. Okay. Good. So it's based on that. Okay. So the picture is based on the unit.
What's the meaning trouble?
Sorry?
Trouble. What's the meaning? Troubleshooting.
What is troubleshooting, everybody?
Solucionando
un problema, right? So troubleshooting is like getting a solution to a problem. All right, very good. Now, I have some questions here now about the unit, of course, okay? And listen, hold on a second. I don't find the PDF doc. Just give me a moment. Okay, listen, here I have this. Okay, and the question I have here is, what are some common problems at a plant? A plant is like a manufacturing company, okay? What are some common problems at a plant? Make a list. Maybe you can say the computer stopped working or the machine is not working very good, okay? So please, make a list of possible problems at a plant or a manufacturing company, okay? Maybe you can have like 3 or 4 problems, okay? So make a list, please. What are some common problems at a plant or at a manufacturing company? So write 3 or 4 problems.
¿Cuáles son algunos problemas?
En una planta o en una compañía de manufactura. So make a list.
¿Cómo? ¿Cómo?
En una planta o en una compañía de manufactura. En una fábrica, all right? You can say.
Los problemas comunes.
Yeah, common problems. Ah, problemas comunes. Yes, about equipment, maybe.
Okay.
Yeah.
Quality control.
¿Alguien sabe qué le ha pasado a Adriana? Does anybody know?
No.
No.
No, no es compañera de nadie de trabajo, no. Nobody's coworker.
No, teacher.
Okay. Que no, no estuvo la clase anterior y tampoco está esta. So I wonder what's going on. Mientras están trabajando, los que no han escrito su nombre en el grupo, porque al principio de módulo les dije, ¿verdad? Que escribieran sus nombres para más o menos tener una idea de qué número pertenecía a quién, ¿ok? Hay algunos que aún no han escrito su nombre en el WhatsApp. Así que si tienen tiempo, por favor, los que no lo han hecho aún, me hacen el favor de escribir su nombre, ¿ok? Ahí en el WhatsApp, para tener una idea de quién es, de los que faltan, ¿ok? De los números que no tengo registrados. So please,
Chair,
do me that favor.
I have a question.
What is it?
Mercadería, me salen dos palabras, word y commodity.
Actually, no you actually you better say merchandise, merchandise. Merchandise.
Mm-hmm. Ah, okay.
Remember, a plant, okay, a plant is a manufacturing company, okay? In other words, okay, a plant is a company that creates products, all right? Or makes things, yeah? So that's a plant. Okay, I'll give you one more minute, okay? Un minuto más, one more minute. If you have two possible problems or two common problems, okay, it's okay, don't worry. So, but just take 1 minute. Okay, time is over. Okay, so the question is, the pronunciation of the question is, what are some common problems at a plant? I repeat, what are some common problems at a plant? Okay, and then you mention the list, okay? Very good. So we will take a moment, like 2 or 3 minutes, okay? In 2 or 3 minutes, I want you to go to breakout rooms and ask and answer the question, okay? Take turns, please, take turns. For example, imagine I practice with Carla and Rafael. So the idea is that first I ask Carla the question, okay? What are some common problems at a plant? So Carla answers my question, and then Carla is going to ask Rafael in the group, okay? So, and then Rafael is going to ask me, all right? So the idea is that you make like a circle asking the questions, okay? Taking turns, tomando turnos, taking turns, all right? So I give you like 2 or 3 minutes or 4 maximum, okay? So let's go to breakout rooms and ask and answer the questions, okay? Let's do it quickly.
Who's first?
I think that one problem maybe is raw material enough.
Ah, okay. Wait, Mayra. I have a question. I say the question. What are some common problems at the plant? Okay.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Number one, raw material enough. Number two, system down. And number three, machine broken.
Okay, excellent.
Sorry for the interruption, okay?
Okay.
Melanie's like, she feels that I am going to make a correction, I think.
Okay.
No, and maybe the one that you said, raw material enough. What do you want to say? What do you want to say with this?
Insuficiente materia prima.
Ah, okay, it's okay. Maybe you can say raw material is not enough.
It's not enough.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. So you put is not or isn't, right? Raw material is not or isn't enough. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Teacher. Okay. No problem. Continue.
Okay.
Your question. Yes. Mayra.
Materia igual pérdida.
English.
Materia prima. raw material.
Okay.
Machines too, and lot of employees.
Machines too,
máquina, okay.
Como variadas,
no, como sería, como entrampada, como
desperfecto.
Bueno, se queda atorada, atorada.
Ah, okay.
Sí.
Maybe the pronunciation is stuck.
Stuck.
Yeah. Stuck. Like the printer is stuck. Uh-huh. Atorada. Stuck.
Stuck.
Yeah.
Okay. Stuck. Printer is stuck.
Is stuck. Uh-huh. The printer is stuck.
The printer is stuck.
Okay.
Is that como se escribe?
Sandra.
S-T-O-C.
S-T-K-O.
S-T-O-C-K.
Okay.
Ah, okay, okay. Thank you.
Yancy.
¿Cómo se llama esta chica?
Electrical.
Yancy. Yancy. What are some common problems at a plant? Make a list. I can make a list.
Okay. Electrical failure. Equipment in bad condition, damaged merchandise. Teacher, ¿cómo es falla eléctrica? Electric fail. Failure.
Yes, you say electrical failure. Failure. And you say equipment, what, I think.
Equipment in bad condition.
Yes. Yo lo encontré. Somebody said something. Yo lo encontré.
We have electricity. How?
Electricity.
Yes.
Electricity. It's better. Yeah, it's better. Ajá, problema de electricidad. An electricity problem. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay.
Okay. Okay.
Stuck, the spelling for stuck is S-T-U, it's not O, all right? S-T-U-C-K, stuck. Yes, it's U.
Okay.
Stuck.
Okay, thank you.
Sorry, Angela.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Okay. Okay, did you finish?
Yes, but I finished.
You finished. You can practice again, no problem, okay?
Okay.
I have one. Some part of the machine breaks.
What? Some parts of the machine?
Great.
Ah, some parts of the machines are great.
The Rosa say ask. The machine break at piece.
A piece. Uh-huh.
Okay. Some parts break.
Mm-hmm. Some parts of the machines are broken.
Broken.
Some parts of the machines are broken. For example, if it is a sewing machine, is máquina de coser.
What?
Sewing machine is máquina de coser. Maybe if it's a how do you say zona franca? I don't remember. I forget. Maybe if it is a sewing machine, the doesn't function correctly. In the production.
Okay. Absence of employees.
Maybe the person who, how do you say, who drive, the person who is in charge of driving the machine is absent.
The absence of employees, fire many people, o rotación de personal, o sea, que siempre lo están cambiando.
Personal rotation, I don't know.
Personal rotations.
Mm.
Sure.
Yes. Yes.
We are in the.
Puede ser mi idea de que despiden y contratan a mucha gente.
Ajá. Cambio de personal.
Sí. Maybe. Ajá. Pero constante.
But maybe you can say there is frequent change of personal. Or they frequently or change of personal. Change of personal. Yeah. I mean, when you say change, you are saying like, I mean the same, okay. Right? Yes, frequent change of person. It means that they're being substituted, all right? For you, Rosa, zona franca is free port or free zone.
Yes, free zone.
Free zone. Zone. Yes.
Free
zone.
Montacarga is forklift.
Forklift. Forklift. Okay. Or you can say lifting. Forklift or lifting? Lifting.
Okay.
Lifting.
Lifting. In the States, they use lifting a lot. Huh?
Lifting. Lifting. Okay.
Or forklift. Lifting. Uh-huh. More technical. Okay. Forklift uh-huh. is more technical. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Forklift. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Forklift doesn't have gasoline.
Okay. It's common to that. People suffer an accident.
Ah.
Or die.
Or die.
Oh my
or
God.
Die.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Or maybe at the supermarket when they could the jump put the finger. Oh my God. We are so tragic.
motor is the
engine. Okay. For accidents.
I don't get up anything.
What?
Okay, very good.
Is Balker.
Okay, let's see. Let's listen to can you hear me? ¿Me escuchan? Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Yes.
Que los veo así
yes,
como
teacher.
Los veo
yes.
Así como congelados
yes,
por momentitos. Teacher. Okay, very good. Okay, very good. So, let's see Ana Michelle. Tell me two problems you have. Two common problems you have.
Teacher, listo.
Well, I think that some problems will be, for example, the equipment can be damaged.
Okay.
And the product may present a defect.
Okay, excellent. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much. Okay, two problems. Very good. Thank you for reminding me. Gracias por recordarme. A veces yo me emociono demasiado. I got too excited sometimes. Okay, thank
yes,
you.
Teacher.
Okay, let's see. Ada Patricia.
Present.
Adriana. Ana Michelle.
Present. Present.
Angela.
Present, teacher.
All right, very good. Azalia Melanie.
Present, teacher.
All right. Darwin?
Present, teacher.
Flor? Gloria?
I'm here.
Carla?
Present.
Very good. Margarita?
Present.
Maria?
Present.
Mayra?
Present.
Nelson?
Present.
Ofelia?
Here, teacher.
Okay. Osmin?
Here, teacher.
All right, Rafael?
Present.
Very good. Rosa?
Present.
Landra?
Present, teacher.
Chansey?
Present.
Zulma.
Present.
And Miguel.
Present, teacher.
All right, very good. Thank you very much. Okay, let's listen to a boy now. Okay, Nelson, tell me two problems that you have that you took notes about. Nelson, two problems.
Okay, what my panel and I talk about the problem, the electrician, a problem, the connection, the internet or the system.
All right, so So you have two, an electricity problem, okay, an electricity problem and a problem with the internet, internet connection problem, okay? Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Okay, thank you very much, Nelson. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, let's listen to, let me see here. Jancy, what two problems do you have? Two problems only.
Electrical failure and
all right.
Equipment in bad condition.
All right, thank you very much. That's excellent. Let's listen to another boy. Okay, let's listen to Miguel.
Wait. Late and try.
Okay.
And they did not pay overtime.
Oh, that's a big problem, right? They don't pay overtime. Yes. That's not a problem exactly for the equipment, but for the for human resources or for the
yes.
For the manager, right? Okay, thank you very much. Okay, yeah, that's a common problem. Okay, thank you very much. Let's listen to a last girl, Zulma. Two problems.
Broken machine.
All right.
And stock products.
What do you mean by stock product?
Como atascado.
Okay, stock. You say stock, okay? Stock product, okay? Yes, that's right. Like when you are using the printer, okay? Sometimes the paper stacks, okay? Or you have stuck paper. Papel atorado o atascado, right? So that's stock. Very good. Okay, thank you very much, Zulma. Thank you, everyone. Okay, thank you for discussing these two, these questions, sorry. Now, listen, here we have a conversation, right? The conversation is about troubleshooting or about a problem, okay, let's say. Okay, let's see. Take a moment and read the conversation, please. Try to check the new vocabulary. Try to identify new vocabulary, okay? So read the conversation and try to identify the new vocabulary. All right. So did you find new vocabulary? So what new vocabulary did you find? Can you tell me, please?
Once a fortnight.
Ah, once a fortnight. That's mm-hmm. right. Once a fortnight is cada 15 días. So una vez cada 15 días. Very good. Once a fortnight. Excellent. So fortnight is like quincena, right? Okay, una vez a la quincena, you can say even, all right?
Casting off, the metal casting off.
That's right. I need to take, here, this is together, okay? Take off. Take the metal casing off. What is take off in this case? I need to take the metal casing off. What is that?
Take off es quitar.
Quitar, ajá, necesito quitar. La cobertura de metal.
Metal.
Metal, yes, that's right. Here in this case, there is a mistake. This is to verify. Aquí debería mm-hmm. ser verify. Verify. Uh-huh. There is a mistake. So, do you have new vocabulary, more new vocabulary?
Properly.
Sorry?
Adecuadamente.
Word properly. I does not work properly.
It does not work properly, okay? What is this?
Adecuadamente.
Ajá, no funciona adecuadamente. Talking about the problem, right? Okay? The machines, all right? Talking about the machines. So if you say it does not work properly, it's no funciona adecuadamente. So in this case, work is not trabajar. No significa trabajar. Es funcionar, okay? So it does not work properly, okay? Very good. What
teacher,
else?
Yeah. Fall on. En la primera vez que hablas.
Where? ¿Dónde?
Fault on es como falla.
Ajá, a fault es una falla. A fault. A fault es una falla. Ajá. A fault.
Mm-hmm. Y la última frase, extended the shot.
Ah, extended. Okay, we will have to extend the shot. It's like extender el cierre. O el apagado puede ser.
Complex.
Complex is like, as the word means, right? Complex machines is like máquinas complejas, okay? Complex machines.
Okay.
Do you have more?
It makes
a strange noise. What is this?
Hace un ruido extraño.
Hace un ruido extraño, raro. Okay. It makes a strange
noise. A minor noise. Fault.
A minor fault. That's right.
Una falla menor.
Una falla menor. Okay. Minor fault.
When he say speed things up.
Oh, here
like
we have.
It's like a phrasal verb.
That's right. Speed. Look, it says the phrasal verb here is speed. Speed things up. Okay, aquí va una cosa, puede ser. Okay, speed things up. Okay, so this is like to make fast, apresurar. Okay, we need to speed the process. For example, that's right. For example, you can say, we need to speed up, or we need to speed the process up, or we need to speed up the process, all right? Necesitamos apresurar el proceso. We need to speed up the process. Speed up. Speed up, you say. Speed up. Speed up, that's right. Good. So do you have more, Aymas? Do you have more new vocabulary? What is this? I'll have a look. What is this? I'll have a look at it.
Le echaré un vistazo.
Le echaré un vistazo, right? I'll have a look at it. Le echaré un vistazo. Very good.
I'll have a look at it.
Okay, so that's it. So don't forget. Okay, don't forget. Fortnight is like quincena, right? Speed up is like apresurar. Minor fault es una falla menor, okay? Yeah?
Metal case.
Metal casing es como una carcasa cobertura, o la tapadera, la cobertura, la tapadera, decimos nosotros, de metal, okay? So it's a metal casing, all right? Commonly the machines have a metal casing or a plastic casing, right? And you remove or you take off the plastic or metal casing to check the pieces or the parts inside the machine, okay? Yeah?
Thank you.
All right, very good. So no more new vocabulary. No? Only that? No. All right, now please. Listen to the...
Happen?
Sorry?
Happens?
Where? Happens. In which part?
Ramon, what happens if they are?
And what happens if they are? What is what happens?
¿Qué pasaría?
¿Qué pasaría o qué pasa? Okay. So if they are like, it's like if the brooches have a problem, right? What is brooches, by the way?
Es cepillo, pero en este caso sería las... The brushes.
You have the idea.
Yes.
Yeah, basically.
¿Cepillos?
Mm-hmm. Son como brochas, ¿ok?
Brochas.
Son como brochas, pero es básicamente en una máquina a veces.
En una máquina larga. Son.
Ajá, son largas. Ajá, son largas y son para limpiar algo a veces,
como
¿ok?
Barredoras.
Exacto, como barredoras, ajá. Kind of like that. That's a better translation, ¿ok?
Cepillos largos.
Ajá.
Escobillas.
Ah, pero no de las que nosotros pensamos, son dentro de una...
Un cepillo con un palo grande, de una máquina.
Ah, ok, pero son dentro de una máquina, ok. So just think about machines, ok. It's a, it's a part of a machine, ok. It's a part of a machine, ok.
Ok.
All right. Now please, listen to the pronunciation carefully. Listen carefully. And check the pronunciation, ok. Thank you for coming, Dorian. No problem. Someone reported a fault on one of your machines. I'll have a look at it. You are right. You know, it does not work properly. And it makes a strange noise. This is a complex machine. So maybe you will need some time. Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to verify if it is a minor fault or what. I understand. If that is the case, we need to speed things up. I recommend check the brushes once a fortnight to make sure they're not down. And what happens if they are? We will have to extend the chat. Okay, let's listen again. Thank you for coming, Dorian. No problem. Someone reported a fault on one of your machines. I'll have a look at it. You are right. You know, it does not work properly. And it makes a strange noise. This is a complex machine. So maybe you will need some time. Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to verify if it is a minor fault or what. I understand. If that is the case, we need to speed things up. I recommend check the brushes once a fortnight to make sure they're not down. And what happens if they are? We will have to extend the chat. Okay, so this conversation is on page number 29, okay? This conversation is on page number 29, okay? So I will give you a little space for you to practice. I will give you like 4 minutes, okay? So take turns and practice, please. Don't say I finished. Just practice, 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 and practice until I get you out. Solo practiquen hasta que yo lo saque. No dejen de practicar, okay? Remember, practice makes perfect, okay? Practice makes perfect. Don't say I finished, okay? No, just practice, okay? The more you practice, the better. Entre más practican mejor. The more you practice, the better, okay? So let's go then to practice in pairs, okay? In pairs. So Adriana, are you going to work? Adriana, ¿vas a trabajar en la actividad? Hi, Adriana. Welcome. Bueno, si alguien queda con Adriana y no trabaja, entonces me avisa para moverlo de grupo, okay? Okay, let's go to work.
you know, it doesn't work properly, and it makes a strange noise. This is a complex machine, so maybe you will need some time.
Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to bury if it is a minor fault or what.
I understand.
If that is case, we need to speed things up. I recommend that check the brushes once a fortnight to make sure they're not done.
And what happen if they are?
We will have to extend the shoot.
Okay. And what
happens? Chance. Thank you, your folks, for coming, Dorian.
And no problem. Someone reports a fault on one of your machines. I'll have a look at it.
You are right. You know it doesn't work properly, and they make a strange noise. This is a complex machine, so maybe you will need some time?
Yes, complete machine have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to bury.
Metal casing off to bury metal, component. I need to make the metal casing off to bury it if a minor foul or what.
I understand.
It does indicate we had a speed thing up. I recommend check the brushes on Fortnite to make sure they are not down.
And what happens if they are?
We will have to extend the tube. Angel and Salia.
Angel.
Perdón, excuse me. Estaba hablando con el micrófono apagado. Comienzo yo y sigue usted. Vaya.
Doria.
No problem. Someone report a fault on one of your machines. I have a look at it.
You are right. You know, it does not work properly and it makes a strange noise. This is a complex machine, so maybe you will need some time.
Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to verify if it's a minor fault or what.
I understand.
If that is the case, we need to speed things out. I recommend to check the brushes one for night to make sure they're not down.
And what happens if they are?
We will have to extend the shoot. Thank you for coming, Dorian.
No problem. Someone reported a fault on one of your machines. I'll have a look at it.
You are right. You know, it doesn't work properly and it makes a strange noise. This is a complex machine, so maybe you will need some time.
Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing off to bury if it is a minor fault or what.
I understand.
If that is the case, we need to speed things up.
I recommend check the brushes once a fortnight to make sure they're not down.
What happens if they are?
We will have to extend the shot.
Salí en otro lugar.
Okay, everyone. So I was visiting the different groups, okay, and I could see that the majority has problems in the pronunciation of the word componentes in English, okay? Yeah, so the pronunciation of this word is components. 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 You don't say components, no, right? Components.
Teachers.
Yes?
Components.
Components.
Can you repeat... Betty, if it is a minor fault?
Minor fault, minor.
Pero toda la frase, o sea, de I need, porque no puedo pronunciar very if it is,
okay.
No sé.
Very fine.
Okay, let me project it. Se la voy a poner acá otra vez. Let me project it for you.
Thanks, teacher.
Okay.
Components.
Okay, let me see. Components, exactly, components.
Components.
Yes, this from here, right? All the sentence.
Very yes, because fine. Very, very, if, ay, no sé cómo decirlo.
Hi.
It's confusing, you can say. Okay, it's difficult, yeah. Okay, so the pronunciation is, I need, okay, listen. I need to take the metal casing off to verify if it is a minor fault or what.
Fine.
Very?
Verify. Fine. There is a mistake here. I said, yes. Right? In this case, the word here is not very. The word fine. Is
very
the
fine.
Word is verify, okay?
Verify.
Verify. Yes, I need to take the metal casing off to verify if it is a minor fault or what.
Unido los dos, teacher.
Sorry?
Es como unida las tres.
To verify.
To verify.
No, es que no es. If es it is, error. Sino que ah. Verify. Uh-huh.
Ah, verify. Uh-huh.
Verify a it minor.
Is. A minor. Minor.
A minor.
A minor fault.
Verify a minor.
Yes. In this case, as somebody saying there, I think it's Rosa. Yes. If it is. If it is.
Verify
if it is a minor fault. If it is.
If it is.
If it is a minor fault. Yeah, you connect the sounds or the words.
Verify if it is. If it is.
If it is.
If it is.
If it is.
If it is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, very good.
Y la primera frase que después que dice all have a look at it or look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it. Look at it. Okay. So you connect the sounds, right? I'll have a look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
I'll have a look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Teacher, en ese hay yeah. Con esa ¿cómo se llama?
Es de futuro.
It's future.
Ajá, pero,
the pronunciation.
Eso, contracción.
It's aisle.
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 Aisle. Aisle. I'll have a look at it. I'll
have.
I'll have a look at it. A look at it. Yes.
Look at it.
La palabra que va contractada ahí, ¿cuál sería?
I will.
I will. Okay, okay.
Entonces es mejor decir I will have.
Yeah, but let me tell you something. In the United States, people use contractions, okay? People use contractions. They don't say I will have a look at it. No, they say I'll have a look at it. So they use contractions a lot. Ahí se usan muchas contracciones.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So let's see. Two questions about the conversation. Question number one. What seems to be the problem with the machine? What seems to be the problem with the machine?
Make a noise.
Machine.
Sorry?
It's make a strange noise.
Exactly. The machine makes a strange noise. That's the problem. Makes a strange noise. Very good. Now, question number two. What recommendation does Dorian give? What is the recommendation Dorian gives? To do what with the brushes?
Hacer check qué? The brushes.
Exactly. Check the brushes.
Fortnite.
Once
a Fortnite.
Exactly.
It sounds like Fortnite.
Fortnite, yes. The recommendation is to check the brushes once a fortnight. Okay, una vez cada quincena. Once a fortnight. Yes, una vez cada 15 días o cada quincena, we say, right? Okay. Now listen. Here we have some expressions that we use for describing issues or for describing problems, okay? Some expressions that we use for describing issues or problems, okay? So in these expressions, some of these expressions are in the conversation, okay? Look at number one. Look at the first phrase. I'll have a look at it, okay? So this is when you are describing a problem, all right? Or where you are, when you are trying to troubleshoot a problem or give a solution to a problem, okay? I need to speed things up. It doesn't work properly. Check the branches once a fortnight. Aquí puede ser check the otra cosa, ¿verdad? Check the ink, for example. Revisa la tinta. Check the oil. Check the engine, all right? Or the engine, exactly. The engine. It makes a strange noise, all right? I have to extend the chart. I need to, and a minor fault. Okay, so this is vocabulary to talk about or for describing issues or for describing problems. Okay, issues are problems. Very good. Now I ask, what is, I'll have a look at it. ¿Qué es esto? What is this?
Le echaré un vistazo.
I'll have a look at it. I need to speed things up.
Es lo que decíamos.
Estamos apresurar las cosas.
Démosle prisa.
Hagámoslo rápido. Necesito apresurarlo, ¿ok?
Que salga ya.
O apresurar las cosas, que salga ya, ¿ok? ¿Qué? It doesn't work properly.
No está trabajando adecuadamente.
No está funcionando adecuadamente o no funciona, ¿ok? No funciona apropiadamente o adecuadamente. No funciona, it doesn't work, ¿ok? Good. Next. Check the branches once a fortnight. What is this in Spanish?
Revisa las.
Las brochas. Cada 15 días.
I would say las brochas, okay? O la brocha. Okay. Cada 15 días o cada quincena, right? Very good. It makes a strange noise.
Un ruido extraño.
Hace un ruido raro, extraño. Okay.
Can you say it makes a strange sound?
Yeah, it's okay. You can
say
what is
the difference, sound and noise?
Good question.
Ruido y sonido.
No se dice me poncho.
Ruido, exactly. That's the difference.
Ruido y sonido.
Thank you for helping me, all right? Like when you say in English,
noise,
for example,
a noise
is something that happens quickly. Like, I heard a noise, all right? I heard a noise, escuché un ruido, okay? Something like...
I have a noise at home.
Yeah, that's right. I heard the noise, escuché un ruido en la casa, I heard the noise. Okay? That was quick, okay? Good. And the sound is longer, okay? Now let's see. I have to extend the chart. What is that? Tengo que extender el cierre.
El apagado.
O el apagado. Okay, it depends on the context, right? Pero yo diría tengo que encender el cierre de la, I don't know, of something, right? Of a machine. I need to is easier, right? A minor fault.
Necesito que esto.
Necesito, okay, hacer algo. I need to check.
Falta.
Or something, okay? The problem, okay? A minor fault. Una pequeña falla. Una falla menor. Una pequeña falla. All right. So this is the vocabulary we have for describing issues, okay? Now let's pronounce the vocabulary. Let's pronounce together. Pronunciemos juntos, pero apaguen el micrófono para que no haya interferencia, okay? Please turn off the microphone so we don't have any interference. Are you ready? ¿Ya lo apagaron? Yes? Okay, very good. Now let's pronounce twice. Dos veces cada una, twice each. I'll have a look at it. I'll have a look at it. I'll have a look at it. I need to speed things up. I need to speed things up. It doesn't work properly. It doesn't work properly. Check the brushes once a fortnight. Check the brushes once a fortnight. It makes a strange noise. It makes a strange noise. I have to extend the shot. I have to extend the shot. I need to. A minor fault. A minor fault. Minor. Minor. Okay, that's excellent. Thank you. Oh my God. Thank you very much. Very good. Now, next we have one activity, right? In this activity, we need to match the expressions or words with the phrases, okay? For example, for number one here, for number one, small and important problem. So what is the correct phrase for a small and important problem?
Letter E.
Letter?
E.
E. A minor fault, small and important problem, all right? Very good. So take a moment individually and complete, okay? So they say number one is letter E, they say, right? Good. Continue with the others, please, individually. Individualmente, individually. This activity is on page number 30, okay? Page number 30. Página 30, page number 30. Page number 30. Just want to take a moment para decirles acerca de la sesión 1-1, ¿ok? Para la sesión 1-1, horario de esta semana, schedule for this week, for sessions 1-on-1, ¿ok? So, for today, para hoy tenemos a Darwin, ¿ok? So, Darwin, please stay at 10, ¿ok? Te quedas a las 10, Darwin, please. For tomorrow, para mañana, we have Margarita, ¿ok? Miércoles 21, tenemos a Gloria. Jueves 22, Ada Patricia, y el viernes 23, Nelson Elgardo, ¿ok? So just to remind you, solo para recordarles, just to remind you, ¿ok?
Teacher, una pregunta.
Yes, tell me.
Por lo general, en la segunda semana envían a pedir la información a la empresa. Mm-hmm. No la han enviado hoy.
Lemia, no me han dicho nada aún, no han informado. Normalmente nos informan para que nosotros les hagamos el recordatorio de que estén pendientes de recursos humanos. Ajá, pero en este caso, sí, todavía no nos han avisado. Seguramente en estos días nos van a avisar para que les hagamos el recordatorio, para que sean pendientes de recursos humanos, ¿ok?
Ok, gracias.
Ok. As soon as they tell me, I let you know, ¿ok? Tan pronto como me digan, yo se los hago, les hago el recordatorio. Are you ready?
Yes.
2 minutes. 2 minutes, 2 minutos más. 2 more minutes. Are you ready to check? Are you ready to check? Yes or no?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. Okay, let's see. Let's see number one. A small and important problem. What do you have?
Letter E.
What is the answer then?
Minor fault.
A minor fault. Okay, that's correct. It's a minor fault. Excellent. Fault. Number two. Check it.
Letter C.
Have a look at it. Okay. Very good. That's excellent. Let's see number three. Number three is a period of 2 weeks. Oh, okay. A period of two weeks is a fortnight. Excellent. Okay. A fortnight. Very good. Number four. Do something faster. Speed things up. Okay, do something faster. Good. And the last one, make the shutdown longer.
Extend the shot.
Okay, make the shutdown longer. Hacer el apagado más largo. Make the shutdown longer. Okay. I mean, el cierre. Yes?
Faster.
In number four, the answer is speed things up. Okay, speed things up. Do something faster. Okay?
Thank you.
Okay, very good. That's excellent. Okay, everyone. Thank you very much. Okay, we have one activity, but we'll have another activity. You will complete it tomorrow, okay?
Yes.
So, just something quickly. Solo algo rápidamente. Veo que algunos se me están enfriando mucho. Solo hago el recordatorio. Si falta dos sesiones, ya no puede faltar, okay? Ya no puede faltar. Así que hay varios que ya tienen dos sesiones que faltaron, así que ya, ellos ya no pueden. Ya no pueden faltar, por eso así el recordatorio, les decía al principio del módulo, de que trataran de estar las primeras semanas, y si ya de último tenían una emergencia, excelente, pero imagínense, si faltamos las primeras semanas y después se nos presenta una emergencia, o sea, a mí me gustaría justificarles, lamentablemente yo no puedo hacerlo, ni inglés corporativo tampoco, porque es algo que va directamente a INSAFOR, ¿ok? Así que tratemos la manera de que si realmente no es una emergencia lo que tenemos, estar pendientes de conectarnos, por favor, ¿ok? Si ya faltó dos sesiones, I'm sorry, but you have to be present, ¿ok? Tiene que estar presente el resto de las sesiones. Si ya tomaron los dos días. No sería lo ideal que tomen los dos días, ¿verdad? Porque lo ideal es que tengan el 100%, ¿ok? Pero siempre se presentan cosas a veces. Así que, si ya faltó dos, ya no puede faltar. Si no ha faltado, no falte, ¿ok? Este es el 100% de las sesiones, ¿ok? Ok, thank you very much, everyone. Siempre recuerden ir trabajando la semana. Esta semana se les acumuló el trabajo a bastantes, ¿ok? La semana pasada, perdón. Así que recuerden ir trabajando desde el principio de semana, ¿ok? Please, por favor.
Ok, teacher.
Ok, thank you very much for connecting.
Bye.
Goodbye.
See you tomorrow.
¿No pasó lista?
You see tomorrow.
¿No pasó lista? Todavía estamos algo, la mayoría.
Good night, teacher, good night.
Voy a pasar lista, no.
No, it's okay, don't worry. I know that only Adriana is missing. Yo sé que solo Adriana es la que no estaba presente, ¿ok? But okay. It's okay, don't worry.
Hello, teacher. Okay, good night.
Bye. Good night. Bye, everybody.
Good night.
Bye, good night.
Bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Good night.
Okay, Darwin. Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. So this space is for you. So if you have questions about grammar, about vocabulary, about pronunciation, this space is for you, okay?
In my case, no more question. It's not easy, but it's correctly the grammar and the structure and the pronunciation. And the homework. Sí, creo que
en español hasta ahorita vamos muy bien. Quizás solo pedirle en los foros de discusión, ¿verdad? Que hemos puesto respuestas.
Yes.
No sé si los ve y si hay algún tipo de corrección o algo, tal vez mencionarla, ¿verdad? Si alguna palabra la escribimos mal o algo así.
Ok. So I can do it there. Yeah, sure. Seguro. Yeah, yo okay. Los reviso, ok. I check them and I read them y sé quiénes están posteando, ok. But if you in case you need that, I can do it for you, okay? It's okay.
Okay, thanks.
And all right, no problem.
No problem.
Everything okay. Okay, very good. So maybe something about pronunciation that you want to practice in this moment, this space is for you. So if you want to do it, adelante.
Okay, in my case, practice the pronunciation for my boss, my coworker, they are helping me.
Okay, very days, good.
Practicing days and the class, practice.
All right, very good. And so is there something specific you want to practice? ¿Hay algo específico que quieras practicar? No?
Really not, because practice in this moment the read the book.
Yeah.
In this moment, the page 30.
Yeah.
Because
page 30, you said, right?
Excuse me, page 29.
The conversation,
for example, it's noise, it make a strange noise.
All right. It makes, let's repeat. Now we can repeat here, okay? It makes a strange noise.
A strange noise.
Strange. Strange.
Strange.
Strange. Strange.
Strange.
Exactly. So it makes a strange noise.
It makes a strange noise.
Exactly. It makes a strange noise.
It's difficult.
No, it's and okay. It's about practice. Continue.
And the other once a fortnight is correct.
Once a fortnight. Yes, with stress in the first syllable. La mayor fuerza de voz la lleva en la primera sílaba. Fortnight. Once a fortnight.
And finally, extend the shot.
Shot. Extend the shot.
Extend the shot.
Yes. If you want, you can pronounce the conversation and I underline the words that I feel that are difficult for you to pronounce. Do you want to do that? ¿Quieres hacer eso? Si gustas la pronuncias, yo voy subrayando si hay alguna en la que tienes problemas y la practicamos. ¿Te parece?
Okay. Ramón, thank you for coming, Dorian. Dorian, no problem. Someone reports a foul on one of your machines. I have looked at it.
Continue.
You are right. You know, it does not work properly. And it might get a strange noise. This is a complex machine, so maybe you will need some time. Yes, complex machines have a lot of components. I need to take the metal casing or verify it is a minor fault or what? I understand. If that is the case, we need to speed things up. I recommend that check the brushes once a fortnight to make sure they're not done. And what happens if they are? We will have to extend the shot.
Okay, that's excellent. Thank you very much. Okay, so let's, if you want, let's go in order. Vamos en orden, repitiendo. Ahí están subrayadas. I underlined them, okay? Aquí está en pasado, okay? Digo reported.
Reported.
Exactly, reported.
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 Reported. Reported.
Todas las palabras terminadas en así en pasado se pronuncia como did, o did, reported. Como tenemos la palabra visit también en pasado, termina con ted. Okay? So the pronunciation of this word is visited, like reported, visited. El mismo, la misma finalización, ¿ok? O también, okay, también tenemos la palabra wanted. Say wanted, like visited, wanted, ¿ok? Pero en este caso digo wanted, ok, visited, pero este sonido, el último sonido es así. Id, ok, id, id, ajá, like wanted, reported, visited, ok.
Ok, ok.
Ok, let's continue, continuemos, ok. Let's go to the next, vamos a la siguiente. Just give me a minute. Okay, now, hold on. I haven't finished yet. Good, let's go to the next. I'll have a look at it.
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 It makes a strange noise.
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 Components.
Components.
Exactly. Components.
Components.
Ajá, el estrés o la mayor fuerza de voz, como decimos en español, la lleva en po. Components. Components. No la lleva en components. No. Components.
Component.
Exactly. Fault.
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 It's fault.
Fault. Fault. Fault.
Fault. Fault.
Understand. Understand.
Understand?
Uh-huh. I understand.
I understand?
No. I understand. Understand.
I understand.
Exactly. I understand.
I understand.
Exactly. Okay, that's excellent. Okay, very good. Excellent. Okay. That was really good. You see? Ya ves. Okay. So I can help you with. No sé si hay algo más en lo que te pueda ayudar.
Ahí estamos bien. It's a good
software. So far, so good. Hasta ahora, todo bien. So far, so good.
Yes, thanks for the explication and the pronunciation and the attention for me.
It's okay, no problem. It's my pleasure, okay? Es un placer, it's my pleasure.
It's a good study for you.
Yes, definitely.
And a good job is... The for me is repeat.
It's exactly that helps a lot. Eso ayuda muchísimo. That helps a lot.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's it.
Okay. Thank you very much for connecting, Darwin. Take care and good night.
Good night, teacher. See you later.
Okay. See you later. God willing. Primero Dios. God willing. Okay. Bye.
Nice to see you.
Bye.
Bye.